have sugar?
No.
Alright, so 2 French vanillas, please.
Okay, be right back.
Oh well. There you go. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Breaking news! Here at Camp Bidehaven, a new disease has been discovered. Doctors are calling it checkmate disease. We've brought in Dr. Josie, a specialist in epidemiology, to tell us more about it. Doctor, what have you found?
Well, checkmate disease is caused by a fungus called Chesmycota and causes chesticitis. Basically, it turns you into a chess piece.
Well, that would be terrible. Let's go to Sydney S with the action. Thank you, Lindsay S. Now, to understand more of this checkmate disease, I've interviewed 2 eyewitnesses on this incredible transformation.
I just sold them 2 French vanilla snow cones, and then they turned into 2 giant chess pieces.
We got 2 French vanilla snow cones, and then they ate them while we walked, and then poof, they turned into 2 giant chess pieces.
Fungus-filled French vanilla. My favorite. Now let's take a closer look at the victims from this disease.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
I'm sorry, we just don't have any harnesses that fit you guys.
I know this room, I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march, it's a cone and it's a break.
Well, doctor, is there a cure?
I'm afraid not.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. There was a time you let me know what's real and going on below, but now you never show it to me.